AMO physics is so-called atomic, molecular, and optic physics. The main object we study is atoms, molecules, and photons. We use the atom, molecule, and photons to study the fundamental principle of quantum mechanics. And we also want to apply the principle of quantum mechanics to control these microscopic particles so that those particles, for example, the trapped ions or cold atoms, can be used for information processing and a very precise sensor. To see the real quantum mechanics effects, you need to cool down the object to very, very low temperature, for example, close to absolute zero. When you reach that low temperature, you will see the particles, for example, atoms, we are not like the bullet or peanuts. They won't behave like a particle. They actually behave like quantum mechanical waves. Okay, this is the very nice customized viewport. From this viewport, we shine the laser light from up and down, left and right, to make the magneto-optical trap. So in those traps, we trap the atoms. So then the atom is slowed down from a centimeter per second to millimeter per second. So we know the velocity is corresponding to the temperature. When the velocity is so low, that means temperature is so low. In the end, we reached absolute zero temperature.